Everything is from uniform.
是男 uniform 是 repurpose.
看到你重要的是这些
东西。I'm wondering like why don't you help them?
Coco Coco 李文。OK， 所以我们 Peace Centre 这个是最后一个礼拜了，他们要倒了了，整个东西要铲为平地好了。
对对对。
所以我们今天就带大家来光顾最美好的、最美好的 Peace Centre 最后一个礼拜。
Four space. Feel the next get lighter. 你有感觉到东西吗？我应该才我已经拿出来了。
哦。
了吗？
What's
the cut? Four feet.
I'm not going to touch it.
Yeah, amazing. 啊。
哦，原来有这样的东西的。这个 friend zone 是 for youngster to gather around 哦，做找朋友的。他们 I think 他们是一个 Telegram group， 然后你在里面呢，你可以找到你的same mindset 的朋友。Hello, what is this for?
All of this is a school uniform, Singapore school uniform.
Thank you.
Made it to
this.
Unique idea.
Hey,
so,
hey,
these are from pants.
Yeah.
Everything is from uniform, 100%. We also, I mean, so one idea is to repurpose this so that you can buy online and also basically create employment for people who want to, you know.
The quality very good.
It's always good, right? Because for school, MOE dictates many things, right? It's also
quality. This is 100% recycled school. Circular.
They have a workshop, also help them do this.
他这边有讲什么 ？Circular economy 讲什么？他可以教小孩子 ，baby one baby three about fabric。
啊。
textile 是什么
？cotton 是什么？然后还有 train
workshop
了。他们 mainly 是拿 uniform 是 repurpose。
啊，他 uniform 的 quality 很好。
对。
It's because 他讲说 MOE 是有 certain criteria 跟 standard 的。
有这么多人啊，在做很多很有意义的东西，我们什么都没有在
做。我们做的都是没有意义的东西。
是。
Yeah,
thank you.
嗯 ，I think this is the.
哦，这个。
What's
the purpose of this? No purpose. It's the creative. It's a creative. Oh, it's like the uniqueness. It never happened one
more time.
I see. 这边很多许愿池，很多人把钱丢在这边。还有人丢在这边。哎呦！
我要拍一个，他叫你哦 ，come in take photos， 还有卖东西，把整个 shop 是来这个这样子的。哈哈哈哈哈！忘记了。Door is locked. If you wanna buy, ask the fella. Oh, they are selling things.
Oh, wow. Hey, didn't jam it.
Amazing 哦。哎，你这个人是做什么？怎么每一个都要去开？你现在是找什么？你是 treasure hunt 啊？
Carpentry work。
我是国
内华人不
太好。You can speak English. Yeah, I was trying to capture the feeling of when you start dreaming and sitting on a public transport. So like
dreaming.
Yeah, so you know when you're bored, you're riding the train, and you're not doing anything. Then you go, you kind of zone out into this dream state.
Your eyes explore the
train.
Means that everything is connected.
Yes, yes, yes.
Yeah,
so you come
to train.
Yeah.
He can
come
down, then you can
go
up. He can go on a plane.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah. He can go down. You can go to
1105.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah.
You draw using iPad.
Yes, Procreate.
How about
this? This one, okay, this is like combination of hospital waiting room, like 单独是 hospital waiting room, and then the train, the inside the train, the city area.Your call number in the hospital, 那个医院
Miss Q number.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So you know when they call you, oh, your number and your receipt.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. So this one is about mortality. So,
okay. Like, so means that he's waiting to die.
No, 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 okay. So I think
mortality is
like he won't live forever. So I think people only think about the fact that they don't live forever in like these in between moments or like these kinds of situations.
You spend a lot of time to zone out.
Not on purpose lah.
But every time,
I think everybody has moments when they zone out and then
I zone out, I will not think of this kind of my so-called you send me the
I come up with a lot of my ideas when I zone out. So I I create them based on that.
Wow.
Yeah. Then I'm like, if I think too hard about it, it doesn't come. It's, it gets too it becomes too cliche, it becomes too recognizable. Yeah.
So being negative, self-imposed negativity is very bad. But when it comes from internal, when you tell yourself all these things which are not true, you become toxic and poisonous. And you cannot escape from it. Because you believe in it, right? So I think that's the cause, that's the message that we want to send across.
I see.
You look at social media nowadays, on TikTok, on YouTube Shorts or whatever, Facebook, right? You see a lot of accidents, slashing or whatever. And then I'm wondering, like, why don't you help them instead of filming it, you know? Like, why are you filming it and then uploading it? Why are you not helping, right?
这个就是要你 think out of the box 的。这有看到这个哦，
看一下。
它是一个 bookstore 来的，它要把你
衣服
thrift shop 来的，它是 thrift shop 来的。
哦，年轻人搞创业啊！
哇，你看，被Griffin低了了。
哇，这些是年轻人画的 Griffin 低。How dare you look at me？
好像，
哎，这里好像是可以开的，
可是它是那个
锁住了。
打麻将机啊，
那个。嗯，谢谢，还来光顾我 ，Thank you。
哟。
美貌研究所。
颜值 get。看到没？你看回去。
哎呦，这个是那个谁？李文 Coco 李文。Confession booth。
Bring the roof down
哇！要给他抖，要给他抖，要给他抖了。
Podcast for good 咧！
哇！什么意思？你现在是不是很 excited about 这些 order？ How all the freelancer come out with 这种 creative 的这种 solution？
如果楼下没有那个 music 哦，我觉得是很 horror。
我刚才那个女的就讲说，这边 basically 是一个 pop up concept 的，这个女的是 professionally 哦做 pop up only， 说她的 difference 是他们不用还 rent 的。他们只需要还一个 gross 啊、turnover profit。他的这 menu 哦，就是 usually 哦，都是他做出来的一次，只是生活这五个月。After that 这个 store 完了，他搬去另外一个地方哦，就是 another new place already。With a different 啊、
招牌
different menu and everything is different 咯。啊，反正就是他没有这个 risk is not on 他们的 business 嘛。如果我不想做的话，今天我就不要做了，不开我就没有 revenue， 我就不用还 rent， 但是 of course 要去 arrange 再办 timer 这些啦。
您的 lifetime 以后没有 vision 得了。
那重点，它旁边那边是。
走了，搭MRT回来了，拜拜。